Hey y'all, thanks so much for stopping by. Today, a super easy and delicious Crockpot peach dump cake dessert. If you love peach cobbler, you're gonna love this too. We're not using pie filling, the only difference is you use dry cake mix. Y'all stick around, I'll show you how. Now first, I like to use these Crockpot liners because it makes for super easy cleanup and it helps you get your food out of the Crockpot a lot easier. Once you have that in yonder, go ahead and hit it with a little nonstick spray, then take 2 cans of peach pie filling. Now I like to use the pie filling instead of fresh because the filling is already made for you. You don't have to mess with that. Now once you have your peaches in yonder, we want to just kind of hit it with that cinnamon. Put as much as you like on there. What's a cobbler without cinnamon, right? Anyway, give that a mix to make sure all those peaches are covered in this cinnamon. All right, next, take your yellow cake mix and just pour it on top. Don't mix it, just pour it on top. Hit it with the Heath bits and the pecans. Lay that on top along with a stick of butter. Perfect. I like to put a paper towel over there to keep that condensation from the lid dripping down on my food. But anyway, we're gonna cook this 2.5 to 3 hours on high. Be sure and check it because all crock pots are different. All right, once it's done, when your cake is flaky, look at that right there. Oh my God, y'all, it smells so good. Go ahead and bowl it up, top it off with some vanilla ice cream, maybe a little chocolate syrup on top of that ice cream, and enjoy. Super easy, super delicious. The recipe and the directions is listed in the description box below the video. Just click that show more button, it'll pull it up. Hope y'all give it a try. Thanks so much for stopping by. Hope you subscribe for more easy and delicious recipes. Leave a comment, I'll answer every one of you. But until next time, bye bye y'all.